This is a large 8x8 foot painting that we commissioned from John Collins, who is a local artist who received his Bachelor's of Fine Arts from the University of Utah. He comes from a family of well-known artists and painters. This particular painting is of the Permian sandstones in Canyonlands National Park. This painting also is shown in its location on the aerial photograph of the confluence picture right near the entrance to the Browning Building.